Okay, let's move. Hello, hello, everybody. So we're doing like intermediate, like beginning intermediate combo today. Super fun. As always, like I don't have the counts, I have the initial counts, and from there, I'm gonna guide you in the music. So yeah, let's move. Let me see if you guys can see me here. Gotta be all the way in the back. Okay, cool. From here, cool. So here's the initial counts, like 5, 6, 7, and 8. So we're starting 7 and 8. So your right hand's gonna brush on top, boom, and then you're gonna place. So it'll be 5, 6, 7, and 8. Easy breezy. So hands go 5, 6, 7, and 8. You got it. Clean, and put your hands in your pocket, okay? So just the hands again. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. You got it. 1, 2, pocket. Okay? So legs is gonna go, both knees gonna go in, and then you're gonna step right, left. Like same hand, same arm. I know it feels weird. Same leg, okay? It feels weird, but I don't know why I did that. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So you gotta kick your right leg. Oh yeah, that's why I did that. So you gotta kick your right leg. You're gonna kick, walk. And the third one, you're gonna like step to your right side. So it's kind of like a Michael Jackson extension here. So let's do it again. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I got it. 1, 2, pocket. He said pocket. Cool? How's it going there? Cool. Let's do it again. So the first moment in the music, he says, I got to do. Okay, so take from here. 7 and 8. So 5, 6, 7 and 8, you got it. 1, 2, pocket. So from the pocket here, if you have a pocket, you can also place your hand in your pocket. So if you have a pocket, place your hand in your pocket, and you're gonna look. So the way that I'm looking, I'm kinda like holding, like, they call Cartoon Network, this movement. It comes from locking. So when people used to lock, and they do like a head roll. So we are here in the pocket, you're gonna look. Cool? How's it going there? Let's do it again. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I got it. 1, 2, 3, look. Okay, so Spark is pretty fast. So it was just like literally foot. So make sure you're doing like a nice isolation and try to move it like literally from your knee down. Okay, so we're here. He says, the sun in my pocket, and so my weight is pretty much in my toes, okay? So we're gonna go out, back, front, open, down, okay? He says, I got that good sole in my feet, so we're here, so we said, pocket, look. You're gonna go super fast, and I kinda like, if I'm not in my pocket, I'm holding my pants. So then we're gonna go ah, 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 down. Cool? This is pretty fast. He says, got that, okay? So let's take from the very top, and then I'm gonna guide you again. So 2, 3, 4, whatever you want, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got it. 1, 2, pocket, look, and ah, 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 ah. How's it going there? How's it going? We okay? We're cool? Let's do it again. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got 1, 2, 3, look, and ha, 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 down. Cool. Last part. So here's the thing. Let me just move my camera. I'm gonna make sure that you guys. my foot. There we go. Cool. I got a stick case, so it'll stick like in my mirror. Oh, okay, so this is much better. So right here, so I'm in the pocket. Cool. So when look, and then the weight is right away in my toes. So we're gonna go out, back, step in, down. Okay, so like, as you can see it right here, like you literally have to let your heels free so you can go out and back and down. It will make sense with the music, okay? Let's try from the top again, okay? So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, you got it. 1, 2, pocket. Look, and ha, 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 down. How's it going? Cool? Let's do it again. A little bit faster, like timing wise. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got it. 1, 2, 3. Look and ha 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 down. Cool? One more time and then music. So you guys can feel it, okay? So 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got it. Ha. Ha, four, ho, ta, ta, ra, ta, down. Cool, cool. So I'm just gonna mark. So let's just keep that together. Like if you're hearing it first time, it's super pocket, super small, easy to control. So let me go right there. So I'm playing Can't Stop the Feeling by Justin Timberlake, and we're starting the second part, okay? Listen. So the very last part is kind of fast because it's literally in his lyric. Good to with my feet. So like make sure then the last phrase that he said, he's talking about his foot. So he's like fit. So like you're like letting that down like oof, like as he's singing. It's a difference in the fit and fit. Cool? Now just go back again. So that was fast. I'm sorry. Let's go again. Just mark. Keep it like in 40%. You got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, how's it going? Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, how's it going? Cool, cool. One more time and then you're gonna move on. So like keep in mind, like as soon as then you did it, right here, as soon as then you look, ta, ta, da, ta, boom, do not stop there, boom. Cause sometimes you're getting too excited, we're like, ha, I did it. And then we like completely mess up the next part. So there's a bass, boom, boom, like in the back, and we're gonna work on that. Let's do one more time from the top, and then we're gonna connect to the new part, okay? Let's dance. Boom, ka-ka. 1, 2, 3, look, 5, 6, 7, cool? Okay, see, great. So we did it. Ta 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 ta. There's a bass in the back. You go boom, 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 boom. So we're gonna dance on that now. So we're gonna jump from the lyrics to that bass. Boom, 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 boom. So we're here. Boom. Look and As soon as you land it right there, you're gonna put your toe heels first. And then once you transfer for your toes right here, it's kind of like a rebound. So like I'm right here, so I'm gonna go ah ah. So that's in the bass. So fe ta oo. So boom. So we're gonna go 5 6 fe look in ah 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 ooh all the way up. Cool. From here, I suggest you to keep your weight in your left. Okay, so we did. Let's take from here again. 7. Pocket. Look. Gonna. Ah. 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 Down. And up. And then we're gonna go down again. Same bass. Down. Bring that guitar up. And step out. Okay? So from here, this is super fast. Down in my feet. Ah. Ah. Up. Down. And ha. So the way that you come back, that's gonna like guide you to the next step. So that's why keep your weight in your left, so then you can move faster. Don't think about like once you hear, like up, down, let the leg free so you can come up again and step outside. And this, like, I've seen some people when I taught this class before, like shake your hands, it's just like up. So we're gonna up, step back, and it says when you drop. So we're gonna drop, okay? So we did from here, fit, and up, down, and out, and drop. Cool? It says when you drop. Let's just finish this phrase. When you drop, your left hand is gonna reach your right hand, and you're gonna pull yourself up. When you drop, hold. Ooh, you go all the way up. So we did. When you drop, hold it, and pull all the way up for your hair. Ooh, all the way, keep your heels out, and go down it. There's a hi-hat there. So he says, in the pocket, look, and ah, 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 down, and up, down, and out, back, you drop, hold, ooh, tsh. Cool, let's do it again, from the pocket, okay, so I'm gonna step back a little bit. How you guys doing? Questions, let me know, let's go from the pocket, right here, that's kind of funny, from the pocket. So pocket, look, and ah, 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 down and up, boom, and ha, drop, crop, ooh, tsh. Yep. Okay, I see some thumbs up. Give me 1 second. Get some water. Cool. Let's take from the top again. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got it. 2, pocket, look, and ah, 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 down, and up, boom, and out, and drop, hold. So if you cannot go all the way down, I will take this. Out, and drop. This is the what I want, but if you cannot, just commit to switch your level. Hold it. Ooh, cha. Cool. I'm gonna play the music so that I can show you, and then we can try one together. Cool, but keep in mind, then you can mark that. It makes sense? So touching the floor, it's literally like, I would say 98%, you know, like it really makes a difference if you switch the level, but if you're someone then can do low level without change it, that's fine. But you gotta commit, because if you do just here, it doesn't make sense, because he says when you drop. So like literally try to drop. Cool? Let's try just marking the music. So when you're trying to figure out what it is, just keep like in 30-40% your energy and place those movements in that spot. Cool? Okay, let's do it again. Just mark. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If that makes sense, you guys could hear that. There's a bass. Once you go up here, it's a big bass. So down and that. Boom, down. Hey, cha, boom, drop. Ho, ooh, cha. Yes or no? Let's do it again. Try to do it now. Like keep same thing. Keeping 50%. Yep, let me see one more time. Let's do one more time. We're gonna mark it right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Look at yep. Sit up. Let's do it one more time. Gotta face it there. One more time. Last time. And then we move on. So then we can. We have time to dance the whole thing. Let's go in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fuck it, look at it. And it drops. Yep. Any questions? We got a time for questions. Any questions? It's pretty simple combos, like, as I said, it's like intermediate, like beginner intermediate. So it's kind of fun. So questions, let me know. One more time so we can move on. One more time. Cool. Let's move on. Let's take back from here. Okay, so before we move on. So 2, 3, 4, and the pocket. Look, I'm gonna down and up, boom and high. Back when you drop and oots. Cool. So he says, I can't take my eyes above it. So you're gonna shoot your right hand all the way to the right, and your left's gonna go under. So I'm doing this. Bring it. Bring it. I guess. Let me check. Do right, left. Sorry. Right, left. No. Left, right. Two. Ooh, feel. Two. Shot. Yep. So we're going to go right here. So my right hand's going to go like out. Gonna my left under. And I'm going to go left. Right. Ha. And then it's kind of like holding my belt, but kind of like play a guitar at the same time-ish. And then you look, I guess you look in the hi-hat again. There's a like a too, but like we're gonna, cool? So that's for me. So now I know what it is. So when you drop, ooh, gonna step with your right leg out. Just gonna go around. From here, you're gonna jump in the same right leg in the back. Look, huh? Switch. Look, I believe it's that. I got it like 72% for sure that it's that. So I'm still learning. Boom, sha. I can take my, so right here, I can take my eyes, aha, boom, look. Cool. Questions? It sounds confused to me, so I'll be okay if you guys have a question. So, do cha, gonna go and jump, ha, look. And from here, just to finish this sentence, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, boom, and make that cool. I can take my eyes above, ha, look. Boom, 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 ha. Yeah, there's like a guitar, so make it cool. The last one, make it longer. And then you step and land in your right leg. From here, 7, and ha. I can jump, ha. Look, and 1, 2, 3, step. Cool? Just for finish. 1, 2, 3, step. We're gonna go, my right hand's gonna go under. I'm kinda gonna rolling situation, but we're gonna go 2, 2, 2, ha. You're gonna like break it that rolling, like in a 1, 2, roll. Okay, so 1, 2, roll. So I'm here, 7, 8, and you're gonna go 1, 2, roll, sa. Cool? Legs. So we did boom, jump, sorry. Jump, boom. Look and make that cool, ha. Legs is like I'm doing a shamrock. 1, 2, boom, ha. Which says when we rock. So we gotta go like a rock step, or when you're like doing a b-boy, you know, so they have that up body like intention. So we're gonna go right here, jump, ha, look, and boom, cha, 1, 2, 3, step, kinda ish. Any questions? Let's do it again. Let's take it from the pocket. So then I can get used to it. I just changed this. So it's like pretty new for me too. So from the pocket. Pocket. Look. Gonna down. And up. Boom. Cha. When you drop. Ooh. Cha. Can take my doom. Look. Cha. 1, 2, 3, ha. I believe it's that. How you guys doing? Any questions? Let me play the song really quick. That's for myself. You guys feel free to mark. I'm just playing so then I can hear it.
Let's mark, so then I can show you a little bit. Yeah, so the end is pretty chill. Like, we're gonna go, I can take my cha, look. This is actually just look right away, and then a boom, 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 step. And this is like right in the boom, 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 step. So from here, just three steps. One, two, three, ha. And then he said, stop, stop, stop. So you got a three pose. Pick up three pose, anything that you want. Stop, stop, stop. And the last one, your right hand, you hold the one, and your right hand's gonna hit. Just like hit. And then you like gonna turn to your left shoulder. But I make that smooth. Cool, so we did this. Pocket. Can take two. Ha, looking, bum, 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 China, one, two, three, and when it stop, 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 shh. It makes sense? Let me just play the music so we can be all on the same page. Listen. Make sense? Let me do it. Let's just march together. Cool. Let's try one. How is it? Cha cha boom, look, actually, keep the leg bent. Boom, one, two. Ha, look, boom, boom, boom. Yeah, my bad. How's it going? Questions? Let's go for questions. So from here, sorry, I taught you guys wrong. Not wrong, but it's like a version that I have before. Two, switch, look, and then you play the guitar. Boom, 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 step. That makes sense. One, two, three, ha. And make sure you have three pose. Stop, stop, stop. Cool? So let's do it again from the pocket. I think that's the thing. So
So, pocket, look and down and up and from step and drop, hold, ooh, cha, 1, 2, 3 and look, boom, 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 ha, and a 1, 2, 3 hang and stop, 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 shh. Yep, does it make sense? Let's try again. Just mark, make sure then we have this. 1, 2, hit, looking, boom, boom. There's a 3, boom, 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 I guess. Pretty sure. How's it going? So this is fast. Boom, cha cha, boom, look at do do, whoa, ha. Let's do it again. You're gonna face that way. One more time. How's it going? This is crazy. Super fast. Just go forward. Two, two, two. Right away. Right away.
guys doing good? One more time. Okay, two things before we move on. So we're gonna do a little freestyling. So I love freestyle, like it's the easiest hard things in the world. So here's the thing, just one thing. So we did stop, 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 shh, and you're gonna hold it and you drop the way you wanna, clack. There's one more step, clack. And he said, goes. So use your head and with your body to move your like in a different direction. So we did it. Let's take from the pose, turn, hold, whatever you want, clack, look, whatever you want. So it just, he said, wherever it goes, hold that. And then there's a breath, like he's catching his breath to sing it again. So then you release that. And make sure then once you release that, walk around like, don't go crazy, like woo. So like hold that. So you're like getting ready to the chorus. So you have all this time to the chorus of just like a little freestyle. Okay, but make sure then you like cool. Okay, so let's take from 1, 2, ha, look it, boom, 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 ka. 1, 2, 3, and stop, 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 shh, clack, look, boom, go to freestyle, and da, 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 da. I believe it's gonna be 1/8, 2/8 counts, I guess. Let me double check, but let me show you in the music first how that part's gonna work. Listen. So as you see, like it's super chill, the music is super cool. So keep that way, keep cool. So we did a shh, clack, look, keep, wow. 2, 3, 4, and he says, just imagine, do. 3 steps, whatever you want, just be yourself. 1, 2, 3, cool? Before they start the chorus. Nothing, okay, cool. Let's just mark just the end again. 1, 2, 3, shh, whatever, stop, look, oh, whatever you want, just imagine, do, cool. Let me just play that part again. Listen.
Thank you.
So the last one's gonna do, do, do before you start it. Cool, it makes sense? Yes, yes, Simona, let's go. Let's go. So let's try just to connect, you know, like make your choice, make your own choice. Like you gotta hear, like when you stop, 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 shh, clack, clack, look. You can also move your body. Do your own thing. There's a lot of things in your music, so make sure to make your own choice, whatever you want. Just imagine, just imagine. Do, do, do. Cool? Let's go into music once. How you guys doing? That's super easy. Easy, easy. Cool? Let's try dance one. Cool? How was it? How was that? Can we do one? Can we do one? Let me see. We still have like 10 minutes. I'd like to teach you something super easy. So let's do one, and I'm gonna teach you like something super, super easy, super cheesy, and we're gonna be done right here. Okay, cool, cool. Let's try it. Let's go, let's go. One more time and then we're gonna move on. 3, 4, 5, 6, whoop. Oh, cool. How are you going? I just finished that. So we did one, two, hold, and you're gonna step in your right. So they call this step butt stop. It's also original from locking. So we're gonna start with your right, okay? So one, two, three, we're gonna go right, left, right, and ha, like literally, like as you asking for a right. So make it that cool, just go like, make it super cool. Cool, from here, you're gonna re-step your left, and you're gonna clap. Gonna go back in your right, and you're gonna bring your left back. Cool? So let's do it again from the here. So, one, two, three. Boom, two, three. Gotta boom, 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 ha. Easy. Yeah? But make that cool. It's so easy, and like, if you don't make that cool, it looks like weird. So that's for myself too, okay? So whatever we did, da, da, boom, just imagine, a one, two, hold. One, two, three, ha, boom, 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 ha. How we doing? Cool? Can we move on? There's just this much more. Actually, there's a lot, but I'm just teaching a little bit more. Let's do it one more time from the little guy. He says, nothing can, ha. Cool. So as you come back with your left leg, so we did it here, down, clap, and back. As soon as you come back with your left, you're gonna activate your right to go out, up, and then left. So out, left, around, and step. So you're gonna step forward. They call this a penguin step, like also from locking. Tick, tick, whoo, ha. Of course, I kind of changed, he say, the last one, but you're gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna repeat. Let's go, let me just finish this. So as soon as you come back here, you're gonna go good, good, creep, like as you creep on you. So we're gonna bring your right leg back. Creep on you. It's kind of like a hand de jump. And you sit back in your right leg, and you point like your left, like toe here. So let's go from the beginning of the course. So we did your choice. One, two, hold. We're gonna go right, left behind, right, and bust right. Gonna step it again. Gonna clap, step your left, sorry. Back and left. As soon as that hit the ground, shoo, on you. He says, good, creep on you. So make sure you're like doing this reference to somebody, like you're pointing to somebody. Cool? Any questions? Let me know. Let's do it again. Chorus again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it. 1, 2, 3. Ha, boom, two, boom. Sta, ta, 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 hoo. Ha. It's like that. I know, it's kind of crazy. Let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it. 1, 2, 3. Ha, boom, clap, boom. Sta, keep on you. So this is a creep. On you. That's like a step that I got from Nick Bass. If you guys don't know who is it, you gotta know it. You should know it. So Nick Bass, there's one of his combos, then he goes like, and I thought it was super cool in the match, so I'm just making that bunny ear to make a creep ear. So think about that. Good, and creep on you. Like something is really creepy, you know? The chorus again. 5, 6, 7, let's go. We got a 1, 2, 3, ha, boom, cha, boom, back, heat on you. Cool? Just for finish, we're gonna repeat the same thing, but a walking backwards. So like we did, creep on you, gonna re-step in your right. One, left in the back, sorry. So we are here, shoot, we're gonna re-step again. One, two, three, and you're gonna like lift your leg in the front, you're gonna bring it like, come on. And then we're gonna stop right here. So like, I have like, literally like a small room, so I cannot travel that much. So the idea is like he says, creep new, and then we're gonna do the same step. One, two, three, come on. And then lift that heel up, sorry. So one, two, three, come on. Cool? Let's just finish right there. That's all for today. Let's take from the top of the chorus so we can try to dance for 5 minutes. That's good. That's a good amount of time to keep rolling. So chorus to the top. So five, six, seven, let's go. Got a one, two, three, hop, got a boom, clap, boom, step, tip, creep on you. Right away, it says you gonna one, two, three, come on. That gotta be like a surprise. So we did it.
Just
creep on you, we gotta one, two, three, come on. Cool? Let me play the music. Any questions? Any questions? You guys have any questions? Just listen. Listen. Like every step you're gonna be like, dance, 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 come on. This is from the last. So he says, we still have time. Fum, cha, back, ha. Good, 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 and creep on you. Just dance, 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 come on. Make that cool. Like dance, 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 come on. It makes sense? Let me play that again. I was kind of confused. Make sense? Let's just connect that. No, this is absolutely new, okay? So we have 2 minutes only. I'm probably gonna get a disconnect and then come back and we can talk for a second. But yeah, that's all for today. I appreciate you guys. I know then that's kind of like faster, so we can talk after, but like that's pretty much how it works, you know? So that's a really chill combo. We have all this time to learn. And I like to push a little bit in the end. Like you kind of feel comfortable about what you have, but you got to put a little bit more. We're not done. Cool? So let's dance from the top. Thank you guys so much for dancing with me today. Yeah, enjoy your day tomorrow because I know you can go out. We have 1 minute. We probably can do one more, so let's go. Ooh.